Radio to Hotheads on Cannabis with your hosts, Steve Epstein.
Not afraid.
And Mike Cann.
THC, two hot heads on cannabis. We are live. We are back. Steve Epstein is back from vacation from his trip to Europe. Hello, Steve.
Hello, Mike. How you been?
How you doing? How was Europe?
Europe, England was very expensive.
Yeah. Did you smoke any cannabis over there?
No, I did not.
Oh, wow.
I dreamed a lot. I smelled it once coming out of the Albert and Victoria Museum.
Wow. That must have been fun.
It was interesting.
Yeah. Well, maybe would it have been better if you could smoke cannabis in a shop over there, maybe?
No.
No? It was okay? No,
it would still be too expensive.
That's the problem, right?
The American dollar is crap, but that's not cannabis, so we're not going to talk about how crappy the American dollar is.
I'm surprised over in Britain, their pound shouldn't be that strong either.
Well, listen, this is our first show since... The sun clock has changed, and we hope people are actually listening live. And we can be called at 617-606-4122 on unregularradio.com. If you can hear me, you already know how to get to unregularradio.com.
And we're going to be giving away a huge package today. We got a special guest coming in, Termanology. I'm very excited about this. This is pretty much my favorite. I'm not pretty much. It is. He's the number one hip-hop guy out there right now for me.
You are just prejudiced.
I love the guy. Yeah.
Well,
I'm a fanboy of Termanology, all right? I get excited when I get to talk to him. It might make him uncomfortable, but whatever. You know, so we're going to do that. We're basically going to have a little quiz after Termanology comes on. Termanology is going to come on right after 420, hopefully. And we're going to do a little interview. Then we're going to have a quiz. And we're going to have one... person that calls in and answers the quiz correctly. We were going to give him a package of CDs, DVDs, T-shirts, basically mask can normal stickers. We got a whole package of materials that we're going to send them out. So
show it to me.
I will show it. It's
show
a bag right here. The only thing I don't have with me is the T-shirt, but it's in the car.
I take it I'm ineligible to win.
I don't want you wearing a Who Is Mike Can T-shirt.
That's one
of the things we're giving out because I know you won't wear it. We got an Amber Ladd CD trip. We have a Hole in the Head DVD. We have a When Pigs Fly, a great cover band tribute CD. We have a Termanology CD that we're going to be giving away.
All is one thing.
Yeah, we have a Madeline CD. What else do we have? We have a Far Out magazine we're giving away. We have a...
What'd you do, clean out the closet?
I did. I'm getting rid of this stuff. A Green University stash container.
Whoopee!
A medical marijuana button.
Oh, that's what's really worth it.
And some mask can normal stickers. That's a nice package.
Let me see the mask can normal stickers you got.
They're actually they're in the bag, but we have those. Okay. We have them all.
This year's two stickers, right?
Two stickers
from this year's rally.
The ones that you brought in, the mask can normal. Yes, yeah. So definitely call in today 617-606-4122. We do have Termanology coming up. Hopefully, we're going to talk about some of the ballot election results again. I know we did that last week, but Stephen Epstein, the expert, is back. So we'll definitely talk about... Here we go. You should go home.
Gonna be is I'ma do me and you could do you. Enough with the boo-hoos, I just wanna
cruise, party with my crew, and beefing with you is something I ain't trying to do. I just want to vibe, chill and take a ride, but you want to scream and cry, killing my high. You should watch your tone, screaming on the phone. That ain't how you keep a man, that's where you wrong. I be on the plane every other day, so you gotta feel me when I'm around the way. I be trying to lean, poly with my team, but you want me in the little pocket in your jeans. I know I be overseas, and I be in your dreams. So when I'm around, baby, all you want is me. Come on, mommy, leave the key in the mailbox. I'll see you when I'm done with this year. No.
Damn, girl, here we go again. You all up in my grill about the time we don't spend. You always asking where you going, where you been. When I don't pick up the phone, I must be with my girlfriend. You need to back up off a little bit and raise up. You trying to shorten my time and slow my days up. I'm trying to hang with the homeboys and blaze up. But all you wanna do is start drama, craze nut. That's not the move, you need to take a chill pill. Let me sit you down and tell you what's the real deal. Just cause I'm settled down don't mean I'm not still trill. I went out before you and after you I still will. Not trying to be rude, just trying to be true. I'm from the south, I can't help it, that's how we do. They gave me run is transparent, girl, see through. And I ain't got time, so how
you should go. Yeah, you should. Talking yeah. to her, I ain't necessarily getting it on. I could be talking to her about Sierra Leone, or maybe my cologne, or maybe Al Capone. There's so many directions conversations could go. So why you on patrol, like I'm on parole? You just wanna know in your heart you in control. I just wanna roll, pockets on swole. Hit the strip club with mad money to blow. Yeah, I know it's cold, but I live a cold. Money over bitches, my squad before I own. Maybe you should go, cause you ain't coming home with me. I'm trying to do my thing.
Welcome back. This is Two Hotheads on Cannabis. We're on unregularradio.com, and you can call in at 617-606-4122. We're going to be talking to Termanology in just about 5 to 6 minutes, and we need to take up some time to let you know what we're going to be talking about. In the second hour, as Mike said, we're going to have a couple of students. They're going to be talking about a stakeholders meeting of medical marijuana advocates that was held today at the Boston Public Library on Boylston Street. And they'll tell us what transpired at that event. And we'll ask them some questions about what's going on with Emerson College SSDP and at Northeastern University SSDP. SSDP is at ssdp.org, and it's a good student organization that helps change the rules. Mike is still working on that, and we'll talk about some other things that were in the news. Not unknown to us lawyers, Judge, and I can't pronounce his name, Tortorarulo, who used to be the Chief Justice of the First Circuit Court of Appeals of the United States of America, which includes Puerto Rico and New England. He's written extensively, actually, in the past 2 or 3 years on why the war on drugs is a failure and we need to legalize them. He spoke at a law school in Puerto Rico this past week. We're definitely mainstream. and the law is going to change, and Michael has this frustrated look on his face.
No, I'm all good. I just had to take care of a couple things. I think you handle it very well, Steve. Yeah, I think that judge, if he's not, he should be a member of Law Enforcement Against Prohibition Leap. I'm sure they probably contacted him now.
He's a sitting judge. They don't do those sort of things.
Well, they had a police officer that was a sitting police officer in New Hampshire.
Yeah, and you know, and he left his job because of that.
Hey, he went down to a speaking engagement in Puerto Rico to do this. Why can't he do the same in Boston at the Freedom Rally? I want to see the judge.
Okay, you can write him. You can write him. I'm going to say this president.
I will, and I'm going to make a couple phone calls because I have some financial clients. I'm not going to say names, but they would be fine saying that they work over at the federal courthouse. So I might be able to actually get direct access to him. You know, we have a lot of friends in odd places. You'd never expect it. Just because of the people we are and the interactions and the people that we run into in social situations, so in business. So you never know.
You never know.
You got Jill Stein this year. You got her on this radio show, and people have been talking about that, Steve. That was, you and I, that was our first big coup, I think. Well, I think we owe it to Dr. Jill Stein.
We'll get some more.
We will. I think we're at full. I think we have a special announcement.
I don't know. And there's an alert. The red light is flashing. What's going on?
Phone call.
We interrupt our program to bring you a special broadcast.
Bing bong. It's 420.
Is sure to ensue.
Oh, I love that. Neil did that for us, and that's just the best part of the show by far. Besides when Steve flips out on people.
Nah, it just psyched me up.
Yeah.
Oh, Michael, I'm
instigating. Yeah. I'm being a hothead. I want to see it.
Michael,
today.
You are a hothead.
We are going to have a great show today. I know
you
we are.
You are worse than me.
I am.
You are.
I think we have terminology on the phone. I hope so. We have a call. Let's take the call and see who it is. Hello.
Hey. Who am I speaking with?
This is Mike Cann. Who's this?
This is Spencer.
Oh, hey, Spencer. Hey, Spencer, I want you to call back a little bit later. Say hi, though, but we're waiting for actually terminology. Hope he's calling in. And
all right, how's it going, Steve?
Well, no, let's talk to Spencer until he does call in. Spencer, we might leave you real quickly, all right?
And also, we have another call. I think it is terminology. We're going to drop you. We want you to call back after term, though. We have some.
All right, shut up and put terminology on.
Hothead. Go ahead.
What up, man? Term, what's going on?
Hey, Term. Mike Cann, you're with Steve Epstein. You're on Two Hotheads on Cannabis. And
Where? What's good, baby?
Oh, where you at?
Right now, I'm in New Hampshire. I was just up here visiting my family.
Oh, wow. Yeah, well, thank you for calling. I'm excited. I'm giving away basically my whole merchandise all my merchandise today because you're calling
Not
in.
The stash container because it just fell down the drain.
No, it's still here.
Okay.
Yeah,
what's up,
fellas? Yeah, what's up? You know, you just put out your new CD with Static Select in 19. What's the name of the CD?
1982. Yeah.
1982, and it's more like funky than some of your other stuff. I love the old school term. Like, you're changing up the styles. Was that something that just happened because of the producers you're working with, or was that something that you really thought about doing and?
Let him answer the question.
I think it's all, everything has a different vibe, you know? I mean, working with Static, he got a certain vibe as a producer, so, you know what I'm saying? That's why the music sounds like my other album, my first album. You know, I was working with DJ Premier and P-Rock and High Tech, Havoc, all them cats, so they had a different sound, so, you know, I think you're going to get a different rapper, you know what I'm saying, if you put different type of beats, so.
Yeah.
I mean, I think that's the difference, but it's crazy because they're two different projects, and I love them equally, man. They're like my kids. It's crazy.
Oh, man. They're not my kids, but they are because I love them, too. And it's
I didn't see that coming. Like that, you know, I'm singing along to a Termanology song. It's different.